full of Chanel. Yeah.
Ace Banks, turn up.
My persona, I rock Fendi, Prada, and I cop Chanel. On the block, serving crack to geeks, straight off the Nextel. Fuck these niggas, I just sell them dreams, pull a G up.
All you wanna do is gas me. How we end up in the backseat? Just tryna get to the bag. We on the same page, you the same way. Only keep the fam around me, so let me know what it's gon' be. I don't plan on getting no sleep while we doing our thing, moving too fast. Candy paint with the windows all black, seats creme brulee. What they gon' say? With the top down, screaming money, anything. We up till 6 in the morning. When the sunrise, we'll be on it. Boy, I got 5, you want so live. Tell me when to go, baby, when we gon' slide. Baby, when we gon' slide, hey. Up all night, baby, when we gon' slide. Oh, hey, hey. Baby, when we gon' slide. If we on a run, nothing matters when we one-on-one. Looking at us cause we going dumb. We on the same wave, you the same way. You know I'll be down if it's with you. Where we going, baby?
Good morning, y'all. So, it is the next day or whatever. I did not come back on here yesterday. We did end up going skating, and then I did end up going to the hookah store. I don't think I recorded that, but I did record it on TikTok. So, follow me on TikTok at Pula Chanel underscore. But Happy New Year, y'all. This is my first time seeing you guys since the new year. And I'm just excited for the new year. I'm excited to see what it brings. I'm being more consistent this year. I'm trying to stop procrastinating this year, y'all. I got a lot of stuff I want to do this year. But, okay. I told God, look, 2022, I was your strongest soldier. But 2023, do not put me on the list to be your strongest soldier. And 9 days into the new year, what does he do? Give me a battle, okay? So y'all know how last year I didn't have, I'm going to just talk to y'all while I do my skincare routine. Y'all know last year I had a car, got in a car accident, went like 4 months without a car, couldn't find a car. Finally got a car, right? September or October, I finally got a car. January 9th, 2023. I only had the car 3, maybe 4 months. On my way home, somebody flying down the street, a busy street at this, like the street is always busy, y'all. Somebody flying down the street ran into the back of me. They didn't have no insurance. Thank God I have insurance. But they didn't have any insurance. And basically, they called me today and told me that my car has been totaled. I only had the car for 3, maybe 4 months. So now, I'm without a car. Again. Like, I don't know what's going on, y'all, but I don't know. I don't even know what to think. I don't know. But now I'm back at square one without a car. The car accident wasn't my fault, so it's not gonna go against me on my insurance. But it's just a simple fact, like, now I gotta go through this whole process again. I gotta wait. They towed the car out. I gotta wait for the people because I still owed on the car. So now I gotta wait for the people to, the lien holder on the car to get their payment, send over the title for the car. Like, it's just a whole nother waiting process. But I'ma be patient. That's another thing I want to do this year. I want to learn how to be more patient. I know that God already has it worked out in my favor. And so, yeah, now it's all about just being patient. Because I feel like what's for me is always for me. I don't know why, you know, I had the accident. Like, if God was protecting me from something, I don't know. But, yeah. And I just feel like it should definitely be a crime to drive without insurance. Like, if you don't have insurance, you should not be on the road at all. Because now, you done fucked up my car. Your car, too, because I rolled past where I had the accident and his car is still out there. And all you could say to me was, My bad. Like, yeah, yo bad. I don't have a car because of you. Because you driving recklessly at rush hour on a busy ass street and ran into the back of me. Like, I'm just so irked at this point. I don't even know what to think. But I'ma just keep praying. And I'ma just keep being patient. And hopefully I get a car by the end of the month. Like, today is the 19th. Today is January 19th, so the end of the month is basically here. So I just pray that I'm able to get a new car soon. Very soon. It's just always something, y'all. Every time I look up, it's just always something. But that's life. That's how life goes. So I'm just doing my skincare routine because I'm getting ready to leave the house. Because the rental has to be, I'm actually in my mom's car and she has the rental, but the rental has to be turned back in. When do the rental have to, next Friday. So we have the rental to the 27th, so we have to turn that back in next Friday. So I'm just going to make the most out of this. I'm going to just grind and make the most out of this next 7-8 days, and hopefully next week or the week after I can go get a car. What's up, y'all? So I'm in the car. I did make me a little, it's kind of washed out, but I did make me a little caramel macchiato. But I'm on my way to go get my nails done. Because as y'all see, I broke two. And yeah, we need to go get our nails done ASAP. So I'm gonna show y'all. I am filming a TikTok too at the same time, but I'm gonna show y'all like the little inspo for my nails. So here's one pick. And then here's another pick. So yeah, we're gonna incorporate all that together, but I wanna do like a lime green bar. I wanna do a lime green. But I do wanna run, these nails were so far, y'all. I wanna run these nails back, but I wanna run it back in like a blue. So a chrome blue with a light blue flame bar. Yeah. Yeah. So, I'm finna vibe out, and yeah, we finna go get our nails done.
But not, all she wanna do is pop a perk and get a pussy beat. Take this deep, bitch, stop pushing me.
Good morning, y'all. So, I just woke up. I did not come back on her yesterday, but I did go get my nails done, and this is how they look. So far, but yeah, it's Saturday. I have not been doing nothing. Let me bring y'all a little closer. I have not been doing nothing. It's Saturday, and I don't have nothing planned today. But I am gonna cook breakfast for me and the youngin'. I'm gonna cook us some breakfast. It's gonna be so good. Oh, and I did go get the new Fenty Skin. This was the last one. And it's so crazy because when I first saw this on TikTok, I went to two Sephora's and they did not have it, and I think that's been like a week or two ago. So it's supposed to have like a little vanilla smell, but whatever. I just love y'all. When I say they did not lie about this, you know how you could put some lotion on and like it's cold as hell outside and go outside and you be ashy? When you put this on, no, ma'am. When you go, you be moisturized the whole day. I got the original one. Let me show y'all the original. I literally use this every day and just layer it with a scented lotion that I want to layer it with. But this is my original one. Y'all, that bitch is almost gone. I wanted the, see, the thing about it is I got on the butter drop train late. And by the time I got on it, they were sold out of the holiday one, the little cinnamon bun one. And I heard that one was really good. And that's the one I really want. But this one, I like this one too. I layered this, my first time using it was last night after I got out the shower. And I layered it with the Billie Eilish perfume. Y'all know that got, it's like a vanilla perfume. Chef's kiss. And y'all, it got like, I don't know if y'all can see, Let me turn on this light on my phone. I don't know if y'all can see, but it got like some shimmer in it. Y'all see that shimmer right there? Yeah. It got some shimmer in it, and it's like still on my skin. Yeah. Rihanna did her big one, Chef's Kiss. I did see somebody on TikTok. Y'all, I need to stay off TikTok. I'm always on TikTok. I did see somebody on TikTok, and she was saying how Taraji P. Henson has like a little skincare line. Not skincare line, but like I think it's like lotion, body butter. But she said the Taraji P. Henson body butter is a 10 out of 10. So I do want to go to Walmart and grab that so I could try that and like see what's the difference. And I need to go to Walmart anyway because I need to go grocery shopping. So yeah. I need to go to Walmart. I don't know. It's, I really grocery shop at Schnucks, but for my meat, I go to Walmart. I don't know why. I do not like Schnucks meat. Like, I don't know why. But, yeah. So, we need to go to Schnucks and Walmart because I have no more waters. I don't have no snacks. I don't have nothing. So, I got to stock up on everything. But, yeah, let's get into me cooking this breakfast this morning. And then, after I cook breakfast, I'm just going to chill, sit down, smoke me a hookah. Of course, it's 8:51 in the morning, 9 o'clock. Smoke me a hookah, journal, and then I want to get started on my planner. I really want to download GoodNotes so I can have two planners, like one on my iPad and then one that I, because I like writing stuff out and seeing it, you know what I'm saying? So that's the real reason why I have a physical planner. But I do want to download GoodNotes because everybody be raving about it. And, yeah, I just can't find my Apple Pencil. I wonder, do I have Apple Card? I wonder, did it even come with Apple Card? Did I even have a chance to get Apple Card? Because I cannot find it. I don't know where it is. But hopefully I find it so I can start doing my little GoodNotes thing. And just using my iPad all together. And I do want to go grab a new phone because this is the 13 Pro Max. But I do want to grab the 14 Pro Max for my content phone. Like, I want... My bad, y'all. But I want... I need two phones. Like, I cannot... As much content as I film, I cannot do it off one phone. I be having to delete stuff, like, all type of stuff. And this phone has... Every iPhone that I've ever had is backed up to this phone. So, like, I need another phone. Like, people be calling while you trying to, in CapCut, you cannot close the app while you editing. I mean, while it's exporting. So, if somebody call, that knocks it off. If you click off the app, that knocks it off. And sometimes it may take a little minute, especially if it's a longer video. So, I just need a new phone just strictly for my content, my pictures. Like, it's just a content phone / business phone. Like, I'm going to put my business email on there. You know what I'm saying? For brand deals and stuff like that. Like, that's going to be my content phone.
Oh,
right, y'all. So I'm back on here. I'm gonna do like a little. Oh my god, this rug be getting so dirty, but I'm gonna do a TikTok, film a TikTok. Today been a cool little productive day. So anyway, as y'all might know, old trends are coming back, and one of the old, as y'all might know, old fashion is coming back, and one of the old fashion things that's coming back is Ed Hardy. So I got like all the Ed Hardy stuff. So I'm gonna film me a TikTok. I got this dress, Ed Hardy dress, and then I got two Ed Hardy packages as well. So yeah, it's gonna be like a little behind the scenes of me filming a TikTok.
Every second, every minute, every second, every minute, every second, every minute, man, I swear that she can get it. Every second, every minute, every second, every minute, every second.
Like damn, she in her mood. Like damn, she in her mood. Like damn, she in her mood. She lit, your money too. Like damn, she in her mood. In the mirror, I'm doing my dance. Ain't packing out nobody's pants. He a rapper, but don't got a chance. Sucking my waist, so I'm loving my beans. Like a million views in a day. There's so many ways to get paid. I tried it, but he begged me to stay. Babe, I'm not staying, I just wanna play. In the party, he just wanna run. Big boobs in the bus, they plump. She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a...
Y'all know what Ed Hardy can do? Ed Hardy can count they motherfucking days. Oh my fucking god. Anyway, like I was saying, Ed Hardy can count they fucking days. Y'all, I ordered these sweatpants in a medium because I thought they was gonna have, you know, like some stretch to them. No, them bitches are too fucking little. Y'all, they fit like a fucking extra small. I couldn't even get them up on my ass for real. I like forced them up for the video, but it was uncomfortable. And I'm so mad. I wonder do they still. I paid $60 for those sweatpants. I wonder do they still have them. I don't know, but I'm hurt. But anyway, I just got the shower. Smelling real, real good. Feeling real, real soft. I'm finna eat this hot dog and tater tots. Yeah, I haven't had a hot dog in so long. But these tater tots so far. And then I got me a hookah making. And I'm finna smoke my hookah and I'm finna take it on in. So I'ma see y'all tomorrow.
Daddy with her baddie friend. They like I tell you always stay hot. Oh, they mad cause I keep making bops. Oh, she mad cause I'm taking her spot. If I was bitches, I'd hate me a lot. Like damn, she in her mood. 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 She lit, get money too. Like damn, she in her mood. No friends, I don't fuck with the fakes. Saying they love me, but one in my place. Step in the party, I'm looking the baddest. So the paparazzi in my face. Pretty bitch, but I came from the gutter. Said I'd be lit by the end of the summer. And I'm proud that I'm still getting bigger. Going viral is getting them sicker. Like what? Let's keep it a buck. Bitch too boring, I'm stuck in a rut. Never get me wrong when I hop at the truck.
Hey y'all. So it's the next day. It's 11:34, as you can see this morning. I just meditated, wrote in my journal, smoked me a little hookah because I just can't do nothing without hookah, baby. I gotta eat with the hookah, sleep with the hookah, whatever with the hookah, okay? But I'm outside now. We got a few errands to run today. We got a lash appointment at 3:45. And then I do need to go to Target because I need a new air filter for my air purifier. I need a new filter for that. Y'all, the filter, I'm gonna show y'all the filter when I get home. The filter so damn black. Yeah, it was time. It's time to get it. So we need to go there. I do want to go over to Ulta and grab a few things as well. So yeah, I'm bring y'all along with me. But right now, we finna just vibe out in the car, chill, and make it to our destination, y'all. It's so hot in this damn car because I had this, I had the car running while I was brushing my teeth and stuff, putting on my clothes. So yeah, the car was pretty hot once I got in the car. But yeah, I'm gonna check back in with y'all once I get to my first destination. I think I want to go over to the mall today too, because I do need some new candles, and I do want to go on Victoria's Secret because I saw this robe set that I want. It's purple, it's river cute. So we got a little few places to go today, so I'm gonna check back in with y'all once we get to our first destination. We did make it to the mall, as y'all saw. And I got all pajama sets from Forever 21. I can't wait to get my lashes done. Y'all know how when it's time to get your lashes done, like, they be flipping and flopping everywhere. Like, I'm so ready to get my shit done. But anyway, we took a lunch break. Y'all know where I'm at. Now, let me see if they did this right. Let's go. I be wanting more ice cream. I mean more, because I don't want it to be a shake. I be wanting more lemonade and ice cream. But it's cool. My lash appointment is in an hour. Yeah, mama. All right, I'm back, y'all. All right. See, y'all might love the place. Anyway, I pay my trash every 3 months, I think. Every 3 months. So, of course, trash ran today, and they were supposed to pick it up, but I didn't know that my bill was due or whatever. So they skipped over my house. They didn't pick the trash up, y'all. So my mama called, remind y'all, my trash can full as fuck. Like, I had to put a bag on the curb. That's how full my trash can is. So my mama called the people. They was like, I guess they send you to like a center, and they was like, we gonna put your number down so we can clear. So they could call you back to get the trash picked up and get the payment. Okay, cool. She just not calling at 2:20. Trash man run at 10 o'clock this morning. Then had the nerve to say, did you still want to make a payment? Duh, bitch, because I need it picked up next week. Like, are you slow? Damn, people irked my damn nerves. Like, if you was calling me so I could make a payment so they could come back and pick it up, why would I not want to make a payment no more? Bitch, and I gotta get it picked up next week. Like, you gotta make that shit make sense. Like, people be acting so damn slow. Damn. People be acting slow as hell. But anyway. So. I just paid them. So she said I'm good through March. So I just thought I'd remind my mama that the bill is due in March. But yeah, like, bitch, are you dumb? Anyway, I went to Target. They didn't have nothing I needed. This camera is overheating, so I'm gonna come back on here and tell y'all the story. Good morning, y'all. So it's the next day. I didn't come back on here, I don't think, after I got my lashes done, but these is my lashes. Tay always gets me together. But anyway, I'm up. I went to McDonald's. Got me a McGriddle. And a hashy. Here we go. This light. There's something about this light. I'm so in love with her. Yeah, I'm finna film a TikTok and it be like, point of view, me making a girl that didn't put in on the hookah perform before I passed her the hookah. Period. But anyway, y'all, McDonald's high as hell. For orange juice, a McGriddle, and a motherfucking hash brown, I paid $10. Like, they so damn high now. I made my own McGriddle at the crib. Yeah. For $2 more, you can go to Waffle House and get a full meal. A waffle, hash browns, eggs, toast, bacon. The fuck? Man, they lost their rabbit ass mind. First puff of the day. Y'all, I'm a fiend. I'm a fucking fiend. That's crazy. But anyway, I meant to tell y'all yesterday. What did I mean to tell y'all? How I went to Target and they didn't have my, they did not have the filter that I need for. I'm going to wait till I finish eating because that filter dirty. It's over there and I want to show y'all what it looked like. But they didn't have the filter. They didn't have no vanilla syrup for my caramel macchiatos. They didn't have the damn espresso beans that I need. Like, they didn't have nothing. That Target didn't have shit. This the first puff of the day. They didn't have not shit, so we're gonna have to go back to Target today to see if they got it. Y'all, I used to love McGriddles, like, they used to be so fire back in the day. I still got all this stuff over here because I need to film an unboxing video, and I'm gonna film that. I'm going to film my unboxing video this weekend because this vlog going to go up this Sunday, which will be January 29th. But I really want to wait because my new year starts in February. Like, my new year does not start right now. It starts February 1st. So I really want to wait, but it's still going to be the first week of February when the vlog get uploaded. I'm going to upload that on Sunday and then Wednesday or Thursday, I don't know which one, I'm gonna upload the unboxing video. So yeah, we back in that action, back in that mode. Still looking for a car. Exactly, because bitch, yeah, you need to do something. You need to do a trick or something. You don't want to put in on a hookah, but you want to puff puff. Because me and all my peoples, we get our own hookahs. So I don't know about you over there doing. Let me say the sound. Okay, y'all, I'm finna have me a hookah session and I'm finna chill. I will see y'all once I get outside. Oh, I'm gonna come back on here because I want to show y'all this thing. So I got this sweater from Urban Outfitters. And y'all see all them BDBs on the sweater? Like, they're every fucking wear. I got this. I been had it, but I never used it. Because I usually just throw shit away. Like especially leggings when they get, like, in between the legs. All them BDBs, no, I just throw it away. But I got this little shaver thing. Yeah. I had already started, and it, like, y'all, I don't know if y'all can see right here, but, like, it was all BDBs right here. It's, like, none. It really works. So, I'm going to show y'all that. And then I'm going to show y'all the filter once I get done smoking my hookah. So, I'm going to see y'all in a little second. Okay, y'all, I'm back. So, let me show y'all this air filter. Look how dirty it is. Yeah, it's time for a new one. But I cannot find it. So I'm going to go to a different Target today to see if I can find it. But now, on to this little shaver thing. Okay. So, y'all see the BDBs? So I'm going to turn it on. Now y'all see how smooth it is. It's still some right there, so I'm gonna turn it to the next setting. See how smooth that is? Yeah. Get you one.
You go bow for the result, though. Nothing to discuss, oh. Cause I can't win by default. I'm without any doubt, oh. I'm a mean, I be a doubt, oh. I no go feed the girl. I no go feed the girl, it's out, oh. My mind as you be talk, oh. I put my life into my job, and I know I'm in trouble. You manipulate my love, oh. I know who need, and I know that get both. Like a baba fry, oh.
So yeah, y'all, I just left out of Target, decided to get me a little caramel macchiato. I would have made one at home this morning, but I didn't have the vanilla syrup. And as you guys saw, they didn't have they had the air purifier thing, but they didn't have the filter. So I'm probably just going to have to order one off Amazon because I do really, 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 really need one. And then I just got two other things out of Target. I got my vanilla syrup. I need to buy a bigger one because this shit run out so fucking quick. And then I got these blind espresso capsules. So what I'm going to do with these, I don't have an espresso, but I'm just going to like open the capsule up and buy a little thing to put the blind roast in there, because sometimes I like blind roast and sometimes I like regular roast espresso, dark roast espresso. So I'm gonna open the I'm gonna cut the capsules open and put it like in this little jar, make it, you know, aesthetically pleasing or whatever, and label it like blind and label the other one dark or whatever. I also got a water because I love water, y'all. I will pick up a water before I pick up a juice or a soda. And I'm not really a soda drinker. I only drink juice. So
if I do want to drink something different, I drink like a lemonade or like a fruit punch. Other than that, I don't drink nothing but water. Water, water, water. So yeah. One thing I'm not going to do is run around at every Target and see if they have this filter. So yeah, we just going to order it online. Because baby, I don't... Get somebody else to do it. And this is so good. This is so good. Y'all, let me tell y'all what this lady just did. It's always something happening to me. Like, I be having the funniest shit happen to me. So, what am I doing? I'm waiting on her because we parked next to each other. So, I'm bagged in and she's pulled forward. So, our driver's door is right next to each other, right? So, let me tell y'all what she did. So, I'm waiting on her. You know, being courteous, waiting on her to get in her car, put her little stuff in the back seat and get in the car. So, soon as I come around the corner or whatever, after she gets in the car, she immediately locks the door. I don't know. That might be a habit. I don't know. Maybe I'm tripping. Maybe she just locked the door every time she get in the car. But as soon as I come around, like, the corner to get in the car, she immediately, I heard that bitch lock the doors. Bitch, don't lock no doors on me. Because first of all, you in this rinky-dink-ass car, baby. I'm in a big body Infiniti, humbly. But still, don't lock no damn doors on me, ho. That just pissed me off for real, low key. Because what you locking the doors for? What are you locking the doors for, Miss Ma'am? Girl, I'm just trying to get in the car. And you take it all day trying to put shit in your back seat. It was just, first of all, it was only one little gift bag that she had. She could have just gotten the front seat and swung that hoe over the back seat. Like, for real. Be fucking for real. Don't piss me off today. I'm having a good Friday and you pissing me off. But anyway, I see this camera shaking a little bit, so I'm going to tap back in with y'all later on. Good morning, y'all. So, it is Sunday or whatever, and I'm on my way to the shop because I got somebody makeup to do at 12. It's only 10:33. I live probably like 40 minutes from the shop. But I need to stop and get some makeup brushes and I think some alcohol. So we gonna go to Walgreens because I don't, look y'all, I did not wash my makeup brushes. Like, I had so many, as y'all saw, I had so many makeup brushes of my own to wash. So just imagine makeup brushes like from the shop. So, with that being said, I just want to get fresh new makeup brushes. And I don't have a concealer brush for under the eyebrows. I like to use this one by Wet n Wild. It's like a perfect concealer brush. So, with that being said, I need to go and grab some brushes real quick. I only got one face. So, yeah. We finna do that before we... Okay. She's just driving like so slow. We finna do that before, right? Because they temp tags went out in fucking 2021. Like, what the fuck? They temp tags went out March 1st, 2021. It's 2023. How have you been surviving this long on them temp tags? But anyway, yeah, so we finna go to Walgreens and Dollar Tree because Dollar Tree sell those brushes by Wet n Wild. So we finna see if they got my brushes. And yeah, that's what we gotta do this morning. And I don't really have nothing planned today. I'm just chilling for real, for real. But yeah, we finna go do that. So I'm gonna tap back in with y'all once I get to Walgreens so I can show y'all the brushes that I get to do a face. Hopefully they have some Real Technique brushes because I love Morphe and Real Techniques. Those my top two brushes for sure. So, yeah, hopefully they got some Real Technique brushes. So, I'm going to see y'all once we get to Walgreens. So, I just got to the shop. And I just noticed. Okay, come on. Like, I need you to focus. Focus, focus, focus. But anyway, I just got to the shop and I just noticed that I do have clean brushes. I don't know what made me think I did it. But I do have clean brushes, but I'ma still show y'all the brushes that I got from. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm finna fire. But anyway, I need to get a new chair. I need to come and revamp. Like, I'm trying to come back. I need to take a makeup class. That's one of my goals, is to take another makeup class. I want to take it with this girl. She's so damn cold. It don't make no sense. So, yeah. All this going to be in motion, like, soon as I get me another car. But anyway, I went to the Dollar Tree and I got some alcohol and some cotton pads. They did not have those brushes that I was telling y'all about. I don't know if they just discontinued them. I don't know. But yeah, I know they do sell them at Five Below, so I think I'm gonna just go to Five Below. But I did get this Real Techniques brush set. Then I got this Real Techniques brush. This is the Expert Face Brush for foundation. And then I did get some e.l.f. brushes. I like e.l.f. brushes too. So I got the Ultimate Blending Brush. This is a dual fiber brush. Then I got a powder brush. Then I got an angled brush. So I can use this to either hit the contour or swipe under the eye when I set. Then I got two of these brushes. This is considered the foundation brush. So I can just lay the foundation on the face. Instead of putting it on the brush and going in, I can put it on the back of my hand, swipe it, and lay it on the face with that brush. And I got these two brushes. These are eyeshadow brushes. I like these for like your under eye. And then I got this blending eye brush as well. My favorite blending brush is the, oh, and I got this small concealer brush, but I'm gonna use it for, like, to highlight the bridge of the nose. Brush for blending. Eyeshadow brush is the Morphe. I think it's a 503 brush. So, yeah. She should be here in. It's 11:34. Her appointment is at 12. So, she should be here at 12. So, right now, I'm just gonna, like, clean up this area. And, like, put all my brushes and stuff back in place. Open the new brushes. Shit like that. Stuff like that, I mean. Cook. It's like 9 o'clock at night, but I waited too long.
So I'm just eating these barbecue fries. I love anything barbecue fries. But I'm tired for real. I'm gonna make me a hookah. Last hookah of the night. Damn. Y'all, I've been having this crazy ass sweet tooth. It's crazy. Like, oh, this is the flavor I'm smoking. But I've been having this crazy sweet tooth. And it's so crazy because nothing that I eat sweet satisfies it. Nothing. I don't know what it is. But I know this. Well, I'm 200 fucking pounds. That's what I do now. So, I'm just gonna make me two s'mores. Hopefully, it satisfies my craving. Like, I like sweet shit. I love sweet shit, actually. But the way I've been craving it lately, I don't know. I know I'm not pregnant, but I've been craving that shit like a motherfucker lately. Like, and like I said, anything I eat, it satisfies it for that moment, but it's still like, oh, I want something else that's sweet, because that didn't do it. That didn't hit it how I needed it to be hit. I don't know what the fuck going on. Anyway, I'm tired. I'm finna put on my pajamas and take my ass to bed because I gotta be up early. Because, I gotta whisper, but my daughter wanted to try out for a talent show at school. But I didn't know we had to sign a fucking paper for them to try it out. And the tryout is tomorrow. So I'm still going to take her up there to see if they'll let her slide. Because, y'all, this is all she been talking about. And I got to make that happen for my baby, you know? So we got to be at the school by like 8:15. I'm going to be there by like 8:10 to make sure that she can fucking, you know, do it. So, with that being said, I'm going to wrap this vlog up. This is going to be the end of this vlog. It's Sunday. It's going to be the beginning of a new week. So, I'm going to chill, smoke this hookah. I'm going to end up dozing off. So, I will see y'all in the next vlog. Thank y'all for tuning in. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to turn on y'all notification bells so that you'll be notified every time I upload a video. Also, follow me on all my other social medias. TikTok at @PullaChanel_. Instagram at @PullaChanel. I'm on Facebook too, but yeah, make sure y'all follow me on all my other socials. And I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye, guys.